Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, now we are going to discuss the introduction to the random access memory, that is RAM. So RAM stands for random access memory. RAM is called as read-write memory or the main memory, or you can say the primary memory. The storage of information stored inside the RAM is required by CPU. When it is stored inside the computer, then this type of RAM is required. While accessing the elements from CPU, there is a use of RAM. RAM is a volatile memory, means the data is lost when you switch off the power. Hence, it is called as the volatile. The RAM is generally classified into two types, that is static RAM and the dynamic RAM. So these are the very much important points regarding the random access memory. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.